What? Why am I singing? Why am I singing? Can you lift the phone? Really? This affected everybody else. Going on musical chorus over 12 views. There's a musical curse over 12 views. Man, then you hear us.
I'm doing this against my will.
Yeah, the musical curse over 12 views.
This is so cool.
There's a musical curse over 12 views.
Dane,
hear us. I'll be heading out.
Henry, where are you going? I gotta go to work. You know, sell the stuff and the stuff.
But Henry, haven't you heard? We're
singing every word.
I gotta go.
Alexa, sing.
Because 10, 12, you.
My name, James is Jenny. So for 12, you. Big man.
They can hear me.
This is so long. No. No. Did no. Do you care? I know. Thanks for filming me again.
Yeah.
Please be seated.
When I was a boy, I auditioned for a musical. It was a musical about cats.
Was it cats?
It doesn't really matter, Charlotte. Try and tell a story here. Please listen. Thank you.
Anyway, on the day of the audition,
I wore underwear with cats like in the musical. That's how I knew this role would be my stat.
What be a stat?
It means like soon.
Yeah, like ASAP, kind of.
Gotcha.
Are you guys done? I'm kind of pouring my heart out here. Anyway, I meowed like I studied cats at Yale. Meow, 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 meow. And I shook my tush like my tush had a bushy little tail.
Rabbits.
It's just that we can tell what happens in the end.
That I doubt.
You didn't get the role. It went to someone else who tried out.
Irregardless.
Not a word.
Ever since that day, I've had a hatred for musicals. So whoever caused this curse,
you know it was Frankini.
Yeah, he said on the news.
Oh yeah.
So Frankini.
Plug your ears.
Sarcastic. My sidekick and I will decide to not fight you if you make me go away. Well, you've stayed at your peace and I swear to your face you're not saying you can eat on the dot. Not. Then you'll be fought.
You have to fight at me. Never be bad. Never do bad, bro. Not in your head. I know, but it's time to meow. The time to roar. Captain Man, you're the best. Captain Man. Captain Man. Camera. Bro, we just have a little train. That begins the game of song somehow. I just to hear you roar. Captain Man, I'm saying, you are the best. Captain Man. Yeah. Captain Man.
Say my voice will always play Frankie. Cool. Attack the instrument. Yep. It's gonna be good though. Yeah, we're gonna do some riffs and some high notes.
Let's go.
Yeah. Oh.
It takes a little voice to make harmony. We all have a choice for
you.